Hey guys, Fred Gay here.
This is the zekrom tin unboxing. It's the first actual black and white tin I've had. So I had the black and white Vids tinny box, and then the snivy, whatever tin, isn't really exactly a black and white tin really. It's off black and white obviously, but doesn't have the packs of black and white cards in it. So first, the nice zekrom card you get with it. Pretty cool, as you can see. Next, we have the four black and white packs. Now, I'll start off with this horse like one. And yes, this time I have remembered the little card trick. Right, Pokeball. Swoobat, Super Scoop Up, Venipede, Darumuka, Maka, Blitzel, Woobat, Lillipup, Scolipede, looks quite cool, and Throw. I'm having a Reshiram pack now. Right, we have a Simisear, Tranquil, Doowop, Petalil, Patrap, Potion, Minchino, Pansage, Purloin, and Zebstriker. Down to two packs now, the Zoroark pack. First card is Doowop, Pignite, Clink, Woobat, Lillipup, Tepig, Venipede. Ooh, a different Embor. It's quite nice that it's actually different than the other one I got. It's quite cool. And Buffalant. Right, so that's black and white pack with a Zekrom on the front. Since I've got the Zekrom tin, hopefully with the Zekrom pack, there will be, maybe if I was lucky enough, that amazing Zekrom card that's out there. Right, so it's 1, 2, 3. Full Heal, Zebstriker, Revive, Pansia, Patrap, Panpour, Snivy, Blitzel again, and ooh, cool, nice Zoroark card, quite happy with that. So, actually, I wasn't too keen on the black and white packs for this because of the, you didn't get the different types of packs in it, you only had the one, that's where you keep getting lots of cards that are the same, but actually, this pack's quite cool, quite happy with this. So I think about another couple of days or a week or so, I think I'll get the other Reshiram black and white tin. So, thanks for watching. See you next time.